What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be telling you my hobbies. So, yeah, just any hobbies that I have, and probably a few that you have because they're quite popular hobbies that everyone has. So yeah, before we get into this, if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and like the like button. Hit that like button. Hit it with your nose. And hashtag down below. Hit like button with like nose. And yeah, please do comment down below if you want me to do more videos like this. So yeah, let's just go into this. Okay, so my first hobby is messing around with my beautiful little fidget spinners. They're just an awesome hobby to have. So, yeah. Okay, hobby number two. Running around, playing with your friends, and just playing tag. If you want to play with your friends again, play cops and robbers. So basically, two people or more. I don't really have one because it's not that fair. Two people are cops, and they have to chase all the other people playing the game. They have to hold them for 5 or 10 seconds. And then, if they catch the robber, then they're it with the cops, and whoever is the last man standing wins. So yeah, it's quite a fun game. I play with all the boys. They're really nice to me. And yeah. Okay, hobby number three is sitting at home, playing on my iPad, just having a fun time on my iPad. So yeah, I usually play Roblox or just watch YouTube. I can watch like, got his name. Oh my god! I don't think they never say their names. Yeah, I watched this group of people, but they never mention their names once. So yeah, hobby number four, I think. Cuddling all of my pets, which is a dog and a snake. So yeah, my snake's called Brian and my dog is called Bonzo, and also a little teddy hedgehog. That's real. That makes me scared. Hobby number four, going to karate. So yeah, I've just started karate. Hopefully I'm going to be an orange belt. Proper karate, not that nonsense. Like, I do like him, but no offense to people who do taekwondo, but it's a total copy of karate. Sorry, but it's karate with all the hard bits taken out. Sorry. So yeah, hobby number five, beating up my brother. I know that sounds mean, but he's hard. You know how older brothers are, like. All of you know out there, if you've got an older brother, you know, I'm not going to explain. But if you haven't, they just beat you up and make fun of you and just be mean to you and annoy you. So, yeah. When I beat him up, I don't really hurt him. I just punch him and then it hurts me. yeah. So, hobby number six. Watching this TV show called Friends. It's A12, so not that many of kids out there would have seen it, but you have to have at least heard of it. I've got a big poster of it there. I love it so much. I'm a huge fan of it. Yeah, comment down below if you're a big fan. It's a really funny show. It's like you have to get the jokes. It's not like a cartoon. It's real. Jennifer Aniston, Courtney Cox, Lisa Kudrow, Matt LeBlanc, David Schwimmer, and Joey, Matt LeBlanc, and yeah, they're American, and they just like, there's 10 seasons for 46 episodes, 46 discs, but much more episodes. So yeah, really good show, try and watch it. Okay, so I did watch this ages ago, but I absolutely love it. This isn't really a hobby, I just want to mention it because everything's really cool. The Hobbit, the film The Hobbit, and The Lord of the Rings. So I don't want to spoil anything, so I'm just going to say the main thing. So in The Hobbit, they're after a dragon who's guarding like in loads of gold, and they need to find the king's jewel. Lord of the Rings, they need to dump this big ring in where it was made to destroy it because it's turned everyone evil. Yeah, it's really like Lord of the Rings is scary. Honestly, it's scary. I didn't like it. I think The Hobbit's better. But trust me, it's scary. Okay, that was hobby number seven, I think. Okay, I sort of still have this hobby and I sort of don't. So I have a triangle, a line, an E for Ella, and the lightning scarf Harry Potter's thing. My dad built it for me, and it's got loads of hooks on it. And it's got, that's what she said, and it's got loads of key ring holders on it. I collect key ring holders. It's mainly Lego key ring holders from the shop in Liverpool. Yeah, I just like collecting them. The triangle's full, the E is nearly full, the line's full, the Harry Potter thing is half full. So yeah, shout out to my dad. He probably won't be watching this. But yeah, shout out to him. He's been nice. Hobby number nine, yeah. Climbing. I absolutely love to climb. Trust me, if you can call yourself a good climber, you can't just be climbing trees and walls, and you can't, that's just not. Like, to call yourself a good climber, you need to be strong, fit, healthy. I'm a decent climber. My big brother, he's a doctor and a climber. He's like a re he's, he, I'm not just like saying this, he is actually a really good climber. So, yeah. Number six, humming. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. Okay, so if you have enjoyed this video, please do hashtag fidget spinner down below. Just I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want me to do more like hobbies or something, just tell me in the comments down below. And yeah, I'll see you next time in another video. Bye.